pop!
Yui?
Oh my god! Good, it's your boy Wolfie, and today I am back with the Wubble Bubble. You guys know what this is. Basically, this is the world's strongest balloon. Apparently, these things are impossible to pop. But the thing is, I definitely picked up way too many, and I thought of this insane idea to do with one of these Wubble Bubbles, but my mom said she would only let me do it if this video hits 250,000 likes, because it's probably gonna make a huge mess in her house. But please, WoFam, go down and smash that like button. Let's hit 250,000 likes so I can absolutely obliterate my mom's house with one of these Wubble Bubbles. Anyways, today I got Ryan Swayze on the camera.
Swayze, baby.
I got my Wubble Bubbles, but not only do I got my Wubble Bubbles, I have basic party balloons. These are just like typical balloons you can pick up from any store. And then I have punch ball balloons. These are the balloons you put on your hand. You punch it back and forth, so these balloons are pretty damn durable. So today we're gonna test out all three of these different types of balloons, put them against each other, because you guys absolutely love this series. This wallet cannot be ripped. This cup cannot be spilled, okay? Apparently this is an impossible challenge. And then if all goes well, I bought a shitload of helium. And we're gonna make some crazy shit happen. Let's get it. So first things first, basically we are gonna take a few balloons. We're probably gonna need a bunch of these ones because these are the shittiest ones. The rest can fucking yeet. Second balloon, I think we might need all of these. I think there is 4 per package, so we got 8 of these.
Bro, I've never seen these balloons.
Can you blow them up though? So these are these, and they got nipples on them. This balloon's kinda horny. Shake your ass. So we got those, and then we got our... This is what the Wubble Bubble looks like. You guys have seen this definitely on my channel before. I filled it up with Coke and Mentos. It was crazy. So basically, stretchy, you can slap things with it. You can throw it at your camera.
Yo, yo.
So just for size comparison, we got the baby balloon, we got the medium balloon, and then we got the Wubble. So first step is just blowing up a bunch of balloons. I will be back when I blow up a bunch. So we got a bunch of balloons blown up so far, but I'm about to challenge Ryan, see who can blow up a balloon more in one breath. I am the current world record holder for how fast you can blow up a balloon until it pops. Yeah, you would know that if you saw this.
Go!
The world record video, let's get it! Anyways, 3, 2, 1. So for the last Wubble video, we didn't use the lube that came with it, but it literally comes with lube. Oh my god. My hand is flying in there. I came here with my dick in my hand. Don't make me miss me with my foot in your ass. Okay, so this is how big a Wubble ball is. Don't even think I fully inflated it yet, but this is what I'm gonna stop at for now. Alright guys, so this is the bad balloon. This is the medium-sized balloon. The difference between these two balloons is that this one just feels thick. And then last but not least, we got the Wubble Bubble right here. I had to patch it up because this is the one that I fucked up. Basically, round one is just punch a balloon as hard as I can and see if it pops. I hate balloons popping, so I'm gonna try and close my ears and pop it at the same time, which is really impossible, but this is the impossible challenge. So balloon number one, 3, 2, 1. Oh, that was a fucking spike.
That's a good punch.
I'm still alive. Okay. Balloon number two. Yo. If the Wubble pops up, jeez.
You're breaking the wall.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, oh, oh my god.
Did it just pop? Okay, yo. Forget that ever happened. I tried making it. This isn't lasting. We're gonna have to use the other Wubble that I made. Round number one. Wubble.
Oh, oh, bro.
Okay, it's laughing. It's fucking laughing.
That's not breaking.
It is laughing. So surprisingly, every balloon actually made it past round one. Round two, we're not gonna bump it up too extreme. You know, we're just gonna do something basic. So basically, with these challenges, I only like to do things that are very common in everyday occurrence. So like, let's say you're just walking to the store, someone comes up with a samurai sword, and they're like, yo, I'm gonna pop your bubble. You're like, no, please don't pop my bubble. They're like, yo, I'm gonna pop it. You're like, no, no, no. They're like, yeah, I'm popping it, guys.
Bro.
Whose balloon is this? I swear to God. Yo, that balloon's Illuminati. If this balloon doesn't pop, a basic balloon... Oh. No! I'm scared of doing this to the Wubble. The Wubble might be over, bro. Someone comes up to you. Yo, are these super balloons? Why is nothing popping? Alright, so I brought the machete out. This one's a little bit sharper. If we tap this, this should pop. Okay, I'm not playing games anymore. That's not real life situation. Someone would only come up and they go, hey, what are you saying? Die! Yo, punch balloon? Ryan just showed me this, how you're supposed to use it. I swear it's a skill. Oh, is it poppable? This is fucking tortoise shell. It's unpoppable. It's actually unpoppable. Wubble? Fuck, I'm scared to do this. This took me so long to blow up. Please don't pop! Oh! Ooh. So it's poppable. Then what is that one saying? Okay, so at this point, honestly, I don't think this Wubble Bubble is unpoppable. It seems to be popping pretty damn easily. So now we're gonna do the kicking test. I'm gonna start with the regular balloon, kick it as hard as I can down the stairs. Of course it lives. I should rename this punch balloon as the unpoppable balloon because this thing does not break. Like literally, you can kick it as hard as you want. Another one. Punch balloon, kick balloon. So we're gonna bring this downstairs, have a little fun. All right, so the next round, guys, is a paintball round. We're gonna see which balloon, not the wobble, because I can't afford buying any more. We're gonna put the helium in it soon. But just between this one and this one, because this seems to be the fucking unpopular balloon, we brought a bunch outside. We're gonna get some paintballs, and we're about to go to town. Here we go. We're gonna set the shitty balloon up first and give it a nice blow. My aim may not be the best. Hopefully I don't smoke my camera. 3, 2, 1.
Yo.
We just murked that one balloon. But that was the bitch balloon, okay? I'm excited to smoke these balloons.
Yo, make it blue. Blue too.
Two blues in a row. These balloons don't want to break. Here we go. Locked and loaded. 3, 2, 1. You're joking. Yo, what the fuck? I smoked it. That didn't just happen. Replay. Oh my god. Okay. Yo. This doesn't pop. One more shot. Close your eyes. I'm going home. I'm home.
I'm going inside. Oh, this is popping.
Where is it popping? And how is it not key? Please, this stomp test. Fucking pop. Oh my god. Okay, one more. These balloons are unpoppable. It's just like, nah.
You shot it with a paintball gun twice.
Okay.
One more paintball gun.
Okay, one more paintball gun. We're gonna try the green balloon. They're not poppable. So we're taking matters into our own hands. There's a rake here. And if this doesn't pop the balloon, nothing can pop the balloon. This is a sharp rake. So we're just gonna put it right here.
Yo.
This is fucked. These are made out of like spider web material, bro. It is fucked. Okay, so we're gonna go fill up the wobble wobble with helium. But I don't think this balloon's poppable. Are these balloons poppable?
Okay.
So we got the helium out here, guys. Oh, it's coming in full effect. I don't recommend doing this at home, but...
Yahoo! Oh my god.
We're probably gonna have to use a bunch of tanks of helium just to fill this one wobble up, but... Okay, it's filling up. Okay, so we officially filled it all with helium, guys. This is so trippy. Check this out. I let go of it, and it literally, like, floats in midair for so long. I throw it up a bit. It flies, bro. I'm throwing it to Ryan. Look at this. I just let go. I'm like, whoo! Bro, if you give it any pressure, this shit
flies. Flying.
I shit you not, bro, this stuff. It's trying to rise so bad. One finger and it's like, I'm gone. Look at this, I'm gonna two finger it up to Ryan.
Hey.
Oh, yeah,
this is
fucked.
Move.
Whoa, it's stuck to the ceiling. Okay, so that balloon is just too fun. We're going to the park to see how high we can throw it. But just to say that this fucking balloon is poppable, I'm popping it, I don't care. Boom! Poppable! Let's go! So all the balloons are poppable. This isn't even about that now. It's about having fun. Let's get it! So guys, there's literally only so much space in my car to bring one of these wobbles. It's so big. So Ryan is literally gonna hold one out the window as we drive to the park. Please don't drop it. Make sure you got it, bro. Make sure you got it.
Yo. The wind.
Can I go faster?
Yeah, you can go faster. Oh, yo, you can't get relaxed.
Okay, so we can only go 20 kilometers an hour. I'm turning on my four ways so people know we're cruising slow. Some old man literally just drove fast, grilled the shit out of us. We made it to the field and this balloon is making a run for it. The helium balloon cannot be tamed. So here we go. We're gonna see how high we can throw this fucking balloon. This is the regular wobble. This is the helium wobble. As you can see, let go of it. And this one's already running away again. Okay, so first we're gonna throw the regular wobble and see how high we can get it. Then we're gonna throw the helium. Regular wobble versus Wolfie. 3, 2, 1. Can you see that?
Pretty high.
Not bad. And the bounce is actually kind of blessed. So that was like, I'd say like maybe 40 feet if I'm lucky. Now for the fucking helium one.
This guy didn't care about that one. This one's gonna be
a shit about that one because this one's lit. 3, 2, 1.
Helium. Oh!
Honestly, kind of the same height, except it's fucking floating. That one's kind of gone.
This one's chilling.
That one is still floating. So they both threw pretty good, but I'm gonna try and pop this one just by jumping on it. I'm on soft snow, so I'm not afraid to absolutely give it my all. I'm going belly flop. 3, 2, 1.
Oh! Oh my god.
Yo, this wobble doesn't pop. Yo, okay, you know how I said these pop? I lied.
No,
I jump as high as I can and go knees into
bro,
the ground.
Bro, cannonball it.
Like cannonball?
Yeah.
Don't tell me I can't fucking pop your bubble. Oh my god. The cannonball technique worked.
Holy shit.
Hardest boot I can do. 3, 2, 1. Okay. It absorbs your foot. This man said it's gonna be nice.
Kick it up in the sky.
Even then, bro.
Oh,
360s. The trees.
Let me boot this.
Okay, yeah, go boot it. Kick it as hard as you want, but it's not gonna fly. One, boom. Yeah.
Oh.
Yo, nice kick, bro. I didn't move, and it's here.
Attempt number two. 3, 2, 1, boom.
Oh, that's not a bad kick.
I'm getting it before it hits the ground.
Yo, it's gonna pop.
Yo, can this thing stop being redirected in the air? I swear it's going through the forest. I give up.
All right, Ryan watched a lot of wrestling as a kid. He's gonna try and pop the balloon one time, as hard as you can. I don't know what you're doing, but let's get it.
Yo, no. Oh, you popped it a bit. Listen.
Oh, one more.
No, you didn't get it all. You didn't get it all. You got one more. Three, two.
No.
So it's semi popped. Go. 3, 2, 1.
Holy shit.
Yes!
Let's go!
We popped it! We popped it. All right, we're done.
All right, so there you guys go. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, remember, smash that like button. Let's hit 250,000 likes on this video. If we can hit that, then my mom's gonna let me absolutely ruin her kitchen with something way more extreme than this video, okay? Shout out to my man, Ryan Swayze, behind the camera.
Swayze, baby.
Go subscribe to the boy, Ryan Swayze. I will leave a link to his channel at the top of the description. We might be doing some stuff with balloons over there, so. Also, I want you guys to comment down below more crazy stuff you wanna see me do with the Wubble, with these giant balloons that I ordered. Hint. And I will do them because your boy's always looking to do crazy shit that the Wolf fam wants to see me do. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I will see you guys soon. If you don't know what this is, it's a quick grip. I go like this, it tightens. Like I was saying, I'll see you guys soon. Ah! I'll see you guys soon! Ah! See you guys soon in another banger video. And as always, stay savage. Lego!